Today we're going to attempt to install some risers on the handlebars. Got those off of Amazon. Got those off of Amazon. That one's a little beat up on the corner right there. Well, let's see. They've got plugs on them. Let's see if I can get those out without hurting anything. Okay, those come out easy. If you want to turn the bottom mounts around 180 degrees, you have to loosen them before you take this apart, because those are rubber mounted and you can't break that doggone nut loose if that isn't being held solid on the top. Let's see if this will help. There, now I broke it loose. Don't think I'll have to take the nut off. I should be able to just spin those around. Going to loosen up the wire loom lock, a little plastic zip tie, so that we can get a little more length on the wires, hopefully. Okay, 6 millimeter. On good and hard. My goodness, let's put those on with an impact wrench. Oh, jeez. Okay, those turn right around. Got to remember to tighten them down after we get the handlebar in.
Here on the 60s on 60. Do you watch those Jackass movies at all? Well, Steve-O and Johnny Knoxville have both landed in the hospital only 2 days into filming Jackass 4.
There are no gaps anywhere like you would normally experience on this stuff, so it's hard to tell if you've got them all going in at the same rate or not. Well, I didn't torque them down with an impact like Honda did, but we'll call that good enough. Don't forget to tighten the bottom nuts. Yeah, that feels a little better. To take those off to gain more height, because you're only going to gain an eighth of an inch, a little higher in the middle, possibly a quarter inch. Might gain a quarter inch. I don't know if that's gonna help. And you might get vibration that you, from the pegs that you were insulated from with the rubbers. And of course you give up your skid that hangs down on the bottom that is supposed to start skidding before you catch your pegs on, but I don't think we'll be laying them down that far. Nothing noticeable. I'm going to leave them off for a while just to see if I pick up any unusual vibration in the pegs. Yeah, it's time to take it for a test ride and see how I like it. Get back to you later. Here's my new raised handlebars. And I turned the bottoms 180 degrees.
Written.